Dartmouth College says it has reached a settlement with a student who was seriously injured during baseball practice. Colton French filed a federal lawsuit against the school last year, claiming that a ball flew into his face, crushing his eye socket back in 2016. He said medical treatment cost more than $430,000. Details of the settlement have not been made public.